So people are calling for Stephen Colbert to be fired and to have a boycott of his show after he made a homophobic joke about Trump and Putin. Now, during his monologue, Colbert launched into a series of Trump insults that he himself admitted to lacking dignity. And he says, "The only thing your mouth is good for is being Vladimir Putin's cock holster."
Ho, ho, good God.
And he also